The city of New Orleans waits at the end of the river. Its treasures live beneath wrought iron balconies and along mansion-lined avenues. There's Creole coffee and trombone funk, blue awnings and back alley bars, ghosts of dead generals, and the big stadium on Poydras Street. Man, from uptown to Treme and back again, little wonders are found around every corner. But New Orleans' greatest treasure is an idea. The promise that every night could be one of those nights, like tonight. The sun's going down, the lights are going up. Everybody to the Superdome. So here they are, the Titans and the Tide. Rank one and two, or rank one and, well, whatever. Much like the river, both LSU and Alabama have arrived after a long and twisting journey.
Place kick in the air. LSU wins.
And these guys move the ball with the power and inevitability of that river. Well, the rematch is here. This time with a national championship to be settled. Ain't New Orleans lucky. The sun is going down, the lights up. And once again, New Orleans has lived up to the promise that breathes energy into this river city. Tonight is one of those nights.